Hello students, I hope that you all are fine and doing very good at your homes. This is Anupam Bawa from Patapwal School, Pathankot. Today in this video, I am going to cover up a small topic from chapter 1 of class 11th Commerce. Name of the chapter is Business, Trade and Commerce and name of the topic is Objectives of Business. So let us start. As we all know that every business is set up for some particular purpose or with some goal to achieve in the life. So the business objective are those long-term and short-term goals which are to be achieved by a business enterprise. This is the purpose for which the business has been established. These are the targets which are set by every business to achieve. And objectives are set by every business both qualitatively as well as quantitatively. With all this, we can understand that the objectives of business are the purpose for which the business is running. And these are the targets without which the efforts of every business are going to be wasted. Because without these targets, the business is just like a ship moving without a radar. So these business objectives give a particular purpose, a specific target to the business, which it has to achieve in the short run as well as in the long run. Now let us see that how these objectives can be classified. Now the business objectives are classified into three categories: the economic objectives, the social objectives, and the personal or human objectives. Now let us see that what are the economic objectives. These are the objectives which are the purpose of setting up a business enterprise. These are the objectives which motivate a businessman to bear the risk. It means a business is set up especially for the purpose of achieving the economic objectives, because these are the main purpose for which the business has been established. And these are those objectives which motivate a businessman to bear risk, to undertake risk, so that he can achieve the economic objectives. Now these economic objectives are also further classified into the profit maximization, the growth, and the long-term survival. Now, what is profit maximization? The purpose of business is mainly to earn profit. Because if it is undertaking the risk, though that is only because it wants to earn profits. So, every business enterprise is set up for the purpose of not only earning profits, but for the graph of its profits always is growing. It undertakes different risks because the reward for it is the profit. The purpose of undertaking all these risks in the business is that at the end the business will be going to earn profits, and not only the profits, but every time the business wants that the profits are going to be increasing every year. Now the second economic objective is growth. No business ever wants to be stable at one place. Every business wants to achieve the heights gradually in the life. So growth is the second objective which every business wants to achieve in its life. And every business enterprise always want to achieve growth, as it always focuses on expansion of the business. Because growth can be achieved by expanding the horizons of the business. If business has started from a small scale, it always want that the scale of the business can be increased. So from small scale, it moves on to the medium scale, and from the medium scale it moves on to the large scale business. Like this, the graph of the growth of the business goes on increasing. So the second objective which the business wants to achieve always is the growth of the business. Similarly, no business wants that it survives only for a short period. Every business is having a far-sighted vision. So, no business wants that it is shut down in very small time. But every business wants to survive for infinite time period. So, the purpose of every business is to survive for infinite time in the market. So, it always formulates the strategies which keeps it ahead from its competitors. So, वो हमेशा अपनी strategies इस तरह से बनाता है that it is always going to be above or it is always going to be ahead of its competitors. So, the main three economic objectives of every business is profit maximization, growth and long-term survival. Now, the second category of objectives of business are the social objectives. Now, business, because it's a part of the society, so it is the responsibility of the business that it has to satisfy so many responsibilities towards the different social groups, because it wants to be in the market for always. So, social objectives are the objectives which every business enterprise wants to achieve by satisfying its responsibility towards the society. As the business is using the society's resources, it is its responsibility to take care of the needs and wants of the society. That is why the business always keep on giving all those things to the people or to the society which the society wants from it. Because it is a part of the society itself. So, what we include in the social objectives? Social objective includes providing good quality products at reasonable prices. It means that quality of goods should be good, but the prices should be reasonable, which are pocket friendly for the consumers, so that they can also consume good quality product which are suitable to their pockets also. And the next society's responsibility towards the business is creating employment opportunities for the people. Wise use of the resources, because the resources belong to the society. And it is the responsibility of the business that the business has to make the best use of the resources and not to waste them. So, that is why at present the societal concept of marketing is very, very prominent. It is prevailing everywhere. So, that the environment can be procured and it can be saved. And the next social objective is timely payment of taxes to the government. Because government is also a part of society. So, it is the duty of the business to pay the taxes in time. And healthy competition. Competitor is making strategies to be ahead of us. So, we have to, or the business has to give healthy competition to the competitor by making better strategies than the competitor. But not by leg pulling or by using the unfair means to let him down. So, these all are the social objectives of the business. Now, the third category of the business objectives are the personal or the human objectives. Now, the personal or the human objectives are the objectives which are achieved by the business by satisfying the needs and wants of the persons working in it. Because the growth of every organization is possible with the help of the persons working in it as a team. Because individually the organization cannot do anything. The success of every organization depends upon the people working in it as a strong team. So, they can give their best only if the personal goals are satisfied. The people working in an organization are always giving their best if their personal objectives are achieved. Now, what do we include in the personal objectives are? The business has to give a competitive salary to its personnel. Competitive salaries, salaries better than their competitors. Providing job security. Employees should not be having a fear of losing the job. They can only give their best to this organization if they have a security of job in their minds. That only then they are able to totally concentrate on their job. Then providing promotional avenues, promotions, hike in the salaries. These all every person wants whosoever is working in an organization, and if these things are satisfied, the person is always giving his best to the organization. Then providing congenial atmosphere of work. Congenial means a very healthy atmosphere of work where every person really loves to work, enjoys to work. That type of atmosphere of work has to be given in the organization. Peer recognition. Peer are the people who are working with us in an organization. And whenever a person is doing something good, always he wants that he should be appreciated. His efforts should be recognized so that he can give more better performance in the future. And these all are the personal objectives which every person working in an organization really wants to achieve. So, in the nutshell, we can say that the business objectives are the objectives which every business wants to achieve, and they are classified as economic objectives, which are further classified into profit maximization, growth, and the survival. Then are the social objectives, which every business can satisfy by fulfilling its responsibilities towards the society, and the personal objectives, which can be satisfied or can be achieved by giving everything what the persons want from the organization. With this, I finish up with this topic. Thank you and have a nice day.